Admittedly, as seen in these stores, college art is more advanced and more serious compared to any other type of work. It involves distinguishing groups of artworks and analyzing them deeply. In college, projects are handled in art, which are more beneficial and more educative as far as art is concerned. Now, let us look at pricing. This link provides a quality example of pricing art, which comes up with the state of the art product. However, it is not really learning if we do not learn what pricing art is. So, we research how pricing is done, and to begin with, pricing tools. Here is a list of pricing tools, all at a given cost. Well, these are not all. There are others, which are used in various other essential ways and could help accomplish more. The stress art, especially when done by college students. Now, let us look at mosaic art first its origin. Mosaic art, in simple terms, is the decoration and design of surface using small pieces of various materials. These materials could include tile, grass, shell, mineral, stone, or other elements. The surface where these pieces are attached is prepared with an adhesive. Now, let us search the intent for examples of mosaic art. From this article, we learn much about the mosaic art and its benefits. First, mosaic art is one of the most peaceful art elements. Young people can make a living and explore their talents as well as wonders of nature through mosaic art. The primary benefit of mosaic art is that it is decorative. They make the world look beautiful. Also, they are made out of recycled or less useful elements, which is somehow economical. Mosaic art has had an interesting history, from the creation and usage of decorative dots to putting it on the surface. It is more popular among the Romans, who actually played a very great role in popularizing it. One major famous artist who made mosaic art more popular is Gaudi. He created some and installed them in Barcelona, Spain, by use of recycled materials. Also, there were mosaic art elements found in Chinese gardens, made of pebbles. Well, that marks the end of the desktop publishing art. Thank you.